It does say that the plane came straight down, nose first, and pretty much buried itself in the ground.
Did you mention the crew?
No, I don't think so.